From the densest jungles to arid deserts, snakes have captivated and frightened humans for centuries. But which ones are truly the most dangerous? Today, we're delving into the world of the most lethal serpents. Welcome to 10 Snakes with the Most Dangerous Bites Worldwide. Before we begin, it's important to note that not all dangerous snakes are deadly to humans. The danger lies in their venom, which can cause various symptoms from paralysis to uncontrolled bleeding. Let's respect these creatures by understanding them better. Number 10, Eastern Brown Snake. Kicking off our countdown at number 10 is the Eastern Brown Snake, a species native to Australia. Notorious for its highly toxic venom, this snake is a significant threat in its native land. It's responsible for the majority of snakebite fatalities in Australia, a testament to its potency and the frequency of human encounters. The Eastern Brown Snake's venom contains powerful neurotoxins and blood coagulants, making its bite not only deadly but also swift in its effects. Despite its lethal nature, this snake is often found in populated areas, including farmlands and suburbs, leading to increased interactions with humans. Its variable color, ranging from light tan to almost black, allows it to blend into the Australian landscape, making it a master of camouflage. Number 9, Philippine Cobra. Securing the ninth spot is the Philippine Cobra, a highly venomous snake found in the northern regions of the Philippines. This cobra is particularly feared for its potent neurotoxic venom, which can have devastating effects on human health. A bite from the Philippine cobra can lead to respiratory paralysis, a condition where the victim's breathing muscles are immobilized, leading to suffocation if not treated immediately. The speed at which this venom acts is alarming, as it can cause death within just a few hours of the bite. The Philippine cobra is also known for its ability to spit venom, a defensive mechanism that can cause severe pain and even blindness if it reaches the eyes. Its distinctive hood and aggressive nature make it a well-known species in its habitat. Number 8, Tiger Snake. At number 8 on our list, we find the tiger snake, a prominent venomous species native to Australia. This snake is particularly known for its potent venom, which is a complex mix of neurotoxins, coagulants, myotoxins, and hemolysins. The neurotoxins present in the venom can lead to paralysis and respiratory failure, while the coagulants can cause blood clotting disorders. Tiger snakes are highly variable in color, often banded like a tiger, which is where they get their name, but they can also be found in uniform colors. They inhabit a variety of environments, including coastal regions, wetlands, and even suburban areas, making encounters with humans relatively common. The tiger snake's aggressive defense posture and readiness to strike when threatened add to its fearsome reputation. Number 7, Blue Crate. Holding the seventh position in our list is the Blue Crate, also commonly known as the Malayan Crate, found primarily in Southeast Asia. This snake is notorious for its exceptionally potent venom, which is estimated to be 16 times more toxic than that of a typical cobra. The venom of the Blue Crate is heavily neurotoxic, meaning it can rapidly attack the nervous system, causing severe neurological damage. It disrupts communication between nerves and muscles, leading to muscle paralysis. One of the most insidious aspects of a Blue Crate bite is that the initial symptoms can be deceptively mild, often leading victims to underestimate the severity of the bite. However, without prompt and appropriate medical treatment, the bite can result in muscle paralysis, respiratory failure, and ultimately, death. The Blue Crate is nocturnal and generally shy, avoiding human contact when possible. It is characterized by its striking pattern of alternating black and white bands. Number 6, Russell's Viper. At number 6 is Russell's Viper, a snake with a formidable reputation across Asia. This species is particularly dreaded for its potent venom, which is capable of causing severe and often fatal consequences. The venom of Russell's Viper contains a complex cocktail of toxins that can lead to blood clotting disorders, extensive tissue damage, and severe pain. One of the most serious effects of its bite is the potential to cause acute kidney failure, a life-threatening condition that requires immediate medical attention. Fatal hemorrhaging, both internal and external, is another critical risk associated with its venom. Russell's viper is commonly found in a variety of habitats, ranging from rural agricultural lands to dense forests, increasing the likelihood of human encounters. The snake is easily recognizable by its distinctive pattern of dark splotchy spots and its stout body. Number 5, Black Mamba. Ranked at number 5 is the infamous Black Mamba, one of the most notorious snakes in Africa. Known for its extremely potent venom, the Black Mamba is a formidable creature in the animal kingdom. Its venom is a lethal combination of neurotoxins and cardiotoxins, capable of causing rapid paralysis and heart failure. What makes the Black Mamba particularly dangerous is not just its venomous bite, but also its incredible speed. It's one of the fastest snakes in the world, capable of moving at speeds of up to 20 kilometers per hour. This speed, combined with its aggressive nature when threatened, makes it a particularly daunting snake. The Black Mamba is often found in a variety of habitats, from savannas to dense forests, and is known for its long, slender body, which can reach lengths of up to 4 meters. Number 4, King Cobra. Securing the 4th spot on our list is the King Cobra, a name that resonates with awe and fear around the world. This snake holds the record as the world's longest venomous snake, with some individuals reaching lengths of up to 5.5 meters. The King Cobra's venom is extraordinarily potent, primarily neurotoxic, and it has the capacity to deliver a sufficient amount to kill an elephant or 20 people with a single bite. The neurotoxins in its venom can lead to severe neurological symptoms, including paralysis, and can be fatal if anti-venom is not administered swiftly. Found predominantly in forests throughout Southeast Asia and parts of India, the King Cobra is revered and feared in equal measure. It is distinctive for its hood, which it expands when threatened, and a unique ability to stand up by raising a significant portion of its body off the ground. Number 3, Coastal Taipan. Ranking at number 3 is the Coastal Taipan, a formidable presence in the snake world, particularly in Australia. This species is renowned for its extremely potent venom, which ranks among the most deadly in the world. The venom is primarily neurotoxic, leading to severe paralysis, and can be fatal if anti-venom treatment is not administered promptly. A bite from a coastal taipan can have catastrophic consequences, including respiratory failure and death. The snake itself is one of the largest venomous species in Australia, reaching impressive lengths and characterized by its sleek, agile build. The coastal taipan is predominantly found in the coastal regions and hinterlands of northern and eastern Australia, often in sugarcane fields and other cultivated areas, which leads to frequent human encounters. Number 2, Saw-scaled Viper. Slotted at number 2 is the Saw-scaled Viper, a snake infamous for its highly aggressive nature and extremely toxic venom. Predominantly found across Africa, the Middle East, and South Asia, this species is a major contributor to snakebite fatalities in these regions. The saw-scaled viper's venom is not only lethal, but also fast-acting, causing severe hemorrhaging and coagulation disorders. Despite its relatively small size, this viper poses a significant threat due to its tendency to thrive in populated areas, increasing the likelihood of human encounters. It is characterized by a distinctive sizzling warning sound, created by rubbing sections of its body together, and a unique pattern of scales. The venom of the saw-scaled viper is particularly noted for causing systemic bleeding, including internal bleeding, which can be fatal if not treated promptly. The snake's prominence in causing human fatalities is attributed not just to the potency of its venom, but also to its widespread distribution and frequent contact with people, particularly in agricultural areas. Number 1, Inland Taipan. Crowning our list at number 1 is the Inland Taipan, fierce snake, often referred to as the most venomous snake in the world. Found in the semi-arid regions of Central East Australia, its venom surpasses all others in toxicity, making it an incredibly dangerous species. The venom of the Inland Taipan contains a mix of neurotoxins, myotoxins, and coagulants, capable of causing fatal effects within a very short period if left untreated. A single bite can deliver enough venom to kill multiple adult humans. highlighting its unparalleled lethality. Despite its deadly potential, the inland taipan is generally shy and reclusive, avoiding human contact and preferring to hunt small mammals, particularly rodents. It has adapted well to its arid environment, with a color that varies depending on the season, offering excellent camouflage. That's our roundup of the world's 10 most dangerous snakes. Remember, respect and caution are key when dealing with these fascinating creatures. If you found this video interesting, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to EcoExplorerTV for more amazing wildlife content. See you in the next adventure.